Hi, good evening. I'm Sajjini Thomas. I'm a family physician who does OB in Chicago, and I like to call myself a womb to tomb lady. I'm also one of the board members of the American Academy of Family Physicians, Safety in Maternity Care, and very much involved with the ALSO program in the States and internationally. I do a lot in India, and now I'm so pleased to be here with the Australian ALSO team. So thank you for having me. The ALSO course in Australia is on par with the other international courses that I have had an opportunity to participate in. I know there has been a little bit of change or adjustment to cater to the environment in Australia as from what it is in America, but all for the best, because it's all hands-on, more hands-on, less lectures, and workshops can be a little different. Ones which we choose as electives are more part of the routine workshops that are being conducted at the ALSO course. It is a well-looked-forward course among the Australian group also, just as it is in America. And everybody feels comfortable, satisfied, more confident, and enjoy the course 100% as we do in the States too. So I'm so happy that this is going international, and the international bodies are doing as good a job as what we do in America.